I am not saying 100%. I'm not saying 90%, but I'm saying it is swayed, and it feels like for the first time in a long time or ever with Aaron Rodgers at quarterback, you have not gotten the "he's our guy," blah blah blah. You feel like those quotes that came out, and even listening to them, it hasn't changed my mind. It feels different. It feels like the end of an era. Yes.